हेलो गाइस, आई होप यू कैन हियर मी लाउड लाउड एंड क्लियर। अनेबन राधिका शिवम, हाय, गुड इवनिंग राधिका, हाउ हैव यू बीन गाइस? अनेबन राधिका शिवम, गुड इवनिंग, हाय आदर्श, वेलकम टू द सेशन। गाइस, एनी डाउट और क्वेरी फ्रॉम द लास्ट सेशन? Guys, any doubt and query from the last session? I'll just quickly walk you through. Let's do a quick recap of our previous session, guys. So, guys, as I told you, okay. Thank you, Adarsh. I'm good. How are you? Shivam says no query. Okay, great. So, I'll just do a quick recap. That was quite simple that we have covered, like the web WordPress website. And here I told you about top level domain, like the domain you have and the extension. This is called top level domain. Radhika, I'll come to your question. Definitely top level domain here, generic and region. So generic, you have .com, .net, .online, .org, .gov. These are all generic TLDs, which is top level domains. And you have regional based, which is nation based extension or TLD, which is like .in for India, .us for USA, .uk for United Kingdom, .ca for Canada, and .au for Australia. And you can buy this website domain from GoDaddy or BigRock. Then space you can buy from HostGator. So guys, as I told you, if you are buying different things from different vendor, like you're buying domain from GoDaddy and hosting from HostGator, in that case you have to link both. Okay, and you will receive login credentials for your cPanel, that is name server and name server details, which will help you to link domain and hosting, right? And we are going to take WordPress theme. You can select from themify.me and you can upload theme on WordPress. Okay, and SEO Yoast is going to use for doing SEO on WordPress. Then we have search engine optimization, organic. We have talked about SEO, where I told you there are two ways you can do SEO. One is on page and the other is the off page, right? So within on page, all the activities that you're going to perform on your website to make it relevant, that is on page. So guys, you have to make sure that you make your website more relevant. And in order to make that, you have to write a content keeping search engine and users, both the areas in mind. So you search engine and you can't write the content only for users, basically. So relevancy will play an important or vital role here in order to rank your website on search engine. Then we have talked about off-page popularity or link building. Here, guys, you have to make sure that you build some relationship with other websites also. If you get a link in some other website, that means you got one link building or backlink from other website. That means your website is getting popular. So these are the different names of off-page. One is the popularity and the link building we also call backlinks. Okay, so guys, not only number of links will matter, quality of links will also matter. From which website you are getting a link, that will really matter. Whether that website has authority, traffic, and is it related to your business or not. If it is related to your business, then definitely it will be a quality link. So that's all we have discussed, guys. This was the example that I've shared. So let's say for website A is receiving 50 links, website B is getting 30 links, website C is getting 20 links. So based And let's say 20 website C is ranking one. Why? Because website C is getting quality links. Though the number of links is quite less, but all the links that they have received is quality links, right? So this is how the ranking can vary. It will not only depend on the number of links you are getting, it will also depend on the quality of links you are getting. Right, guys? Any doubt? That was a quick recap of our last class. Any doubt, guys? Radhika asked me, we can't use more than one keyword. Radhika, keyword, where are you talking about writing while writing a content? No sound. In SEO Yoast, focus keyword you can write, right? You can give the focus keyword in there. I will talk about in SEO Yoast how you gonna mention the keywords. You can give 5 to 6 keywords. Okay. Focus. Just let me just open it. Oh, mine is not activated right now. I have not configured WordPress here. Okay, so I think Radhika, why don't you get a connection and type in here? Was it not? Sorry, Parag, it's a problem at your end. Because everyone else can hear me. Right. Parag, you have to check at your end. So guys, here you can see add keyword. Okay, you have to go for the premium one now. Earlier it was within the basic one only you get to see here. So you have to buy this now. That was recent done, guys. Recently, it is done in premium. Earlier, SEO Yoast directly used to give you an option to enter as many keywords as you can, but now you have to go for the premium one. I have just checked also online. Okay. Okay. So guys, let's just start with SEO on page. Shall we move forward? Adarsh Anirban, Adarsh, I hope you are fine today with the session, because I know you have not attended last session, but that will not be a problem today because we are starting a fresh topic, which is SEO on page. Okay, guys. So guys, here in session 2, SEO on page. Wait a second. Yes, sure, Adarsh, you can go through the video. So guys, in order to do SEO on page, I have already told you in my last class that the relevancy plays a major role. So when you write a content on your website, you have to make sure that you write for both search engine and users. This is very much important, guys, that you write for both. You can't ignore any one of these. Not users, not search engine, okay? So now, in order to do SEO on page, there are some tags which is called meta tags, guys, that we have to mention within our website. Okay, meta tags which we have to mention within our website. So we are going to talk about these tags. One and the foremost and the most important tag is the title tag, guys. Title tag. So I'll just show you how title tags look like, guys. Here, when I go to Google and I open my query, let's say I enter my query here by iPhone 7. So here you can see, can you see no ad button is showing? That means it's coming through SEO. This listing is coming through SEO. And this content, guys, that you get to see in blue color, that is called title tag. Guys, this is called title tag. This tag is called title tag, and there are some characteristics for this tag. One is the word limit. You can only write 50 to 70 characters. You can only write 50 to 70 characters, and even space is counted, guys. Okay. So even space is counted here in this title. You can write only 50 to 70 words, guys. When I open this title, when I click here on this title, it will not appear within the website. This title tag will not appear within the website, guys. It's taking a bit of time to open, so please bear with me. So guys, can you see by iPhone 7 anywhere written here? Any line that was matching with title tag here within the website? No, guys, you will not find it here within website. Where you can see here on the tab, when you hover over the tab, there you can see, guys, by iPhone 7 and iPhone 7 Plus. Can you all see? Can you all see my cursor? Here, okay, so here it will appear like this. Okay, so guys, you have to make sure the word limit is 50 to 70 characters, and even space is counted. And also, guys, the second point, you have to make sure that you end your title with the brand name or and your title with the brand name or website name, guys. So guys, here you can see, please keep yourself mute, guys. So guys, when you see here, you can see every title is ending up with the brand name. Apple, can you see? Flipkart, Paytm, and this is bit long. Infibeam, ShopClues, Best Buy, Gadgets Now. Everyone is ending their title tag with the brand name or the website name. Right, so guys, it is not mandatory. There are no such rules and regulations. These are all good to do things which will add value, which Google will consider. Okay, so make sure there is no such rules or regulations, right? But these are all good to do things, guys, that you end your title with the brand name or website name. Thirdly, guys, use of pipe symbol. Which is the pipe symbol? When you click on shift and forward slash, there you see pipe symbol, right? This is pipe symbol, and here I can show you. So guys, can you see this within Paytm? Here pipe symbol is used, right? Not many gadgets. Now using pipe symbol. Right, so if I'll show you here within this example, many of people will be using. So guys, here you can see pipe symbol. I would suggest you to use maximum 2 to 3, guys. 2 to 3 pipe symbol you can use, right? Is it getting clear, guys? Title tag? Any doubt? Yes. Okay, great. Adarsh, Anirban, Neeraj, Radhika, Shivam, Vinu. Clear. Okay. So, guys, title tag really helps in ranking. Okay. So, title tag really helps you in ranking your website on Google through SEO. Okay, does it help, Radhika? Okay, so you can use all these things. Pipe symbol is basically when you see your keyboard and click on shift, and then above enter, you get to see forward slash. I don't know which system you're using. I'm using Mac, so it comes above enter. Okay, the forward slash. Click with shift, that is pipe symbol. Okay. And here you can see, mostly pipe symbol is being used. Can you see this pipe symbol? And everyone, can you see this pipe symbol? Here, can you see pipe symbol? These are all pipe symbol. Yes? Anirban, is it clear now? Great. Let's move ahead now, guys. One is the title tag, and the second, now we will talk about description, that is meta description tag. So guys, when you see here, okay, this content which comes in gray color, this is the description. This is meta description, guys, okay? This is description where you describe about your website, okay, or your web page or your landing page. So the characteristics of this is, guys, word limit has to be between 130 to 156. Again, space is counted. 130 to 156 characters you can mention here within meta description. Okay. And guys, I want to tell you now, earlier it used to help in ranking, guys. Like, it's now quite a long time. Now Google doesn't support this description in ranking your website, but it is still very mandatory to write or mention description, because if people read this content, then only they will click your website. So still it plays a very important role, but it will not help you in ranking your website. Okay, clear guys? Earlier it used to help in ranking, but now it doesn't. Okay, Neeraj, I hope this must be adding some value. Are you there? You can use chat window. Then guys, please, this focus keyword. Okay, I'm going to come back on this focus keyword, use of focus keyword later after discussing about keywords. So guys, then we have meta keywords. Okay, so here on every page, you have to mention, you see guys, you are not doing SEO of your website, you are doing SEO of each and every web page of your website. So you have to make sure the pages you want to rank on Google search engine, you do SEO of that particular web page. Okay, so you have to mention keywords for each and every web page. Clear? So guys, as you can see, Amazon. Amazon must be having more than 1,000 web pages. So what Amazon is doing, it's promoting each and every web page, right? So it's mentioning title, description and keywords for each and every web page, guys. Sorry. And you can see the website is well structured and well organized. Okay. So I would suggest you can write as many keywords as you want, but I would suggest you to write only 5 to 6 keywords, guys, not more than that. Okay. Each web page should have 5 to 6 keywords only. Okay. You can write as many. Google gives you an option to write as many, but we don't want to confuse any, web page. That's the reason we only tell you to write only 5 to 6 keywords per web page. Okay, so guys, if I visit any of these, let's say Tanishq, for example, and I'll right click here on this and click on view page source. So now guys, here I can show you how these people are writing title. Guys, can you see this title? Actually, this is the title. Title, gold or diamond fashion jewelry online, Tanishq. Right? And then I can also show you the description here, guys. Can you see the description? View a range of pure gold jewelry from Tanishq shop for this. Right? And then the keywords, guys. They have not mentioned keywords. How come? Just give me a moment. Keywords. Mm-hmm.